Do you want to learn how to adjust the confirmation email people will get when they buy something through your WooCommerce website? Well, if that's the case, let me tell you three things. First, my name is Ferdy. Second one, keep watching. And the third one, let's get started. I have a demo website over here. And if I buy this beautiful plant, I can add it to the cart, view the cart. I can go to the checkout. And if I fill in these details, and I scroll down a bit, leave my phone number, then I can place the order. I will pay cash upon delivery, $34. And look at this. I place the order and this is my email address. So right now I should receive an email. Look at this from Ferdy Korpershoek. Thank you for your order. I Ferdy just let you know we received your order, blah, blah, blah. And it's now being processed, pay with cash upon delivery. And then some details over here. I think it looks great, but we're going to make it look better. How can we do that? We go back to the website, to the backend. And then I go to WooCommerce, settings, emails, and then I scroll down over here. You see a lot of different email templates and we're going to configure this one, processing order. But right now the from name can be changed to, let's say, Plant City. That's the name of my company. Why? I don't know. It sounds nice. Then we can have a header image. So let me save it. I can go to media, add new. And I made something in 1 minute in Photoshop. That's how all my logos look. I'm not a designer. So I uploaded my image. I go back to the library. I click on the logo and this is it, Plant City. I grab the URL, copy URL to clipboard. Then I go back to WooCommerce settings. And by the way, I would upload an image that is around 300 pixels wide, something like this. Otherwise, it will look a little bit big in the email the customer receives when they place an order. So over here, I need to paste the header image link. So I place it over here. And then the footer text, that's the text we saw. Over here, my blog built with WooCommerce. I would prefer to have nothing over there. And then we can change the base colors. So let me go to Photoshop, hit the eye, click over here. And grab the color, Command C or Control C. I go to the website and I paste it over here like that. If you want to, you can change the background color, the body background color and the body text color. I want to make it a little bit lighter. You can click over here and then change it, save it. So we adjusted a few things. Let's go back to the website, scroll down and buy the same plant again. It's on sale. So that's even better. Add it to the cart. View the cart and go to the checkout. All my details are still over here. So I can place my order again. Now I go to my email account and this was the first one. Purple, all this stuff over here. And now Plant City, thank you for your order. It's in the right colors, still the same text. And this area is gone. So I want to change text. How can I do that? Well, I will show you. I want to change this text over here. Let me show you how you can do that. We go back to the website, to the backend, and then we can go to processing order. I click over here. Here we can change a few different things. We can change the subject right now. It says your my blog order has been received. I would prefer to say thank you for your order at Plant City. So we will see the results later. I can also place it over here. Additional content, thank you for using, and then the website URL, that is what we saw over here. So what I want to say there is enjoy your plants. Point. Cheers, Ferdy Korpershoek. Hello, there I am again. If you like this video, I want to ask you to like this video and feel free to subscribe for more upcoming WordPress related tutorials. Now let's continue with this tutorial. Or a green greeting, I don't know, whatever you want to do. Cheers, mates. Okay, the email type, keep it at HTML. I want to save this and now we're going to take a look at a few codes. I do not usually do this on my YouTube channel, but this time we'll talk about codes. So the text over here is created with a PHP file, and we can adjust that PHP file, and in that way we can change this text. How do we need to do that? How can we do that? We can override these settings by creating a copy from the WooCommerce plugin folder to the theme folder. I can do that by clicking here, copy file to the theme. And when we have done that, it's done. Template files copy. We can adjust it. We don't need external programs, software. I can do it from within WordPress, and I will show you how. You go to appearance, themes. There's the Astra theme. And then we go to the theme editor. We get a warning. Like, are you sure you want to do this? You can mess up everything. I understand that. And now over here at the right, I can search for the file, WooCommerce or the folder. I go to emails, and this is the file we just copied from WooCommerce to our theme. So I click over here, and it's totally fine if you do not exactly understand what it is saying over here. I also do not exactly get it. So let me walk you through this. Over here, we see this text. Just to let you know, we received your order and it's now being processed. That is exactly what we saw over here. So if you want to change this area, you can change that over here. So be careful. I want to remove everything from this point on, the paragraph sign until the end. So everything between, I remove it. And I say, thank you for your order. I want to tell you that we decided that the prices of the plans are twice as expensive as stated on the website. We were afraid you would buy nothing if you would see that the prices are really expensive. That is why we tell you now. So you pay two times the amount as stated in this email. Okay. We trust you totally understand. So we have changed quite a few things already. So it's time to create a new order. Let's go to the store, and I want to buy the plant again, the cactus lotus. No, I don't know why I said cactus. Add it to the cart. View the cart. If you want to update the cart by two, and then click on proceed to the checkout and place the order. Awesome. I see the total amount. Nice overview over here. And now I go to my email account, and there it says, Plant City, thank you for your order. Hi, thank you for your order. So you paid twice the amount stated in this email. So this is what I see. We trust you totally understand. Pay with cash upon delivery. Okay. No more text over here. We say, enjoy your plants. Cheers, Ferdy Korpershoek. So I think going from this, which is so WooCommerce styly. I don't know if that's even a word, but you go from this to this. Okay. If you want to take soon to the next level, that is possible. I'll have a tutorial about it, how you can create even better emails, but this is a great starting point. I think this looks great. It's in the styling of my website. One more thing. Normally it would say Plant City over here, but since I send an email from info@ferdykorpershoek to info@ferdykorpershoek, it overrides that my name is Ferdy Korpershoek, because this program MacMail sees info@ferdykorpershoek as Ferdy Korpershoek. So if I would send this to someone else, it would say Plant City. And that is because here at WooCommerce settings, emails, I set over here that the from name is Plant City. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. I don't know if you see it, but my glasses are getting, how do you say that? Moistured? I don't know, but it means because I'm excited, then I get hotter, and then that happens. So thank you for watching this video. Feel free to like this video, create a new account on YouTube so you can like it again. And then with those two accounts, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel or not, whatever you want to do. Thank you for your attention. Good luck with your website and with your web shop and with making sales. Bye-bye.